Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
This ought to open it. No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out. Uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later. Sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running... Gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? A, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
No way to cross that.
Gotta go where the catwalks take us. Busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. With their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to Shinra.
You okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that materia, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia.
You're dead. Try this. Keep it together.
Okay, let's go.
Guess it's my turn. Bring in the heat. Fire it. I'm counting on you. To not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the Endless Maze. Am I right? I remember.
Get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
We can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Damn it. No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear. Guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your phony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay, then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do!
Right!
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Needs three lights worth of power.
We need to disable a lamp first.
Insufficient power.
Gotta power down a sun lamp first. Bring it. Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn. Fire, you got this.
Taking over.
Insufficient power.
Maybe if we turn off the light? Look, there's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests!
You're up!
I got this.
Want some more?
Bam!
Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk.
Anybody see a connecting catwalk? lined it up perfect. Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are.
Take the lead.
All right! Watch and learn!
Seriously.
Best of the list! Fire and give them hell!
Let's go!
Makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
Got the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall. The real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their night lights.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
There!
Yes, it's my turn!
I got this!
Let's do this.
All right! Watch and learn!
Hang back. That's that. Let's do this. That was easy.
Mm-hmm. Sure it was.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one. Think you can stop the pain train?
Let's finish this.
Hang in there.
It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn. Bring in the heat. Back to deliver. Bring it home.
My turn.
Yes!
That's a win.
That makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jessie's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too. We should look for the H1 sign.
Ain't nothing we can't handle.
Gotta work together.
Knock on this.
Keep it together.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Deal with that.
Guess it's my turn! Bring it on!
Huh?
You got this!
I got this! Don't give up!
I got this. Let's do this. Finish it!
Say it, friend!
Gotcha.
Chill out! Everyone's coming!
Let's
to
finish!
No need to panic.
That sucked.
Help us out! We gotta switch it up.
Let's do this.
There!
Try this. It's on now. Now's our chance.
This is now.
It's going all out.
Come on. Bring it.
That's a delay. All on the back.
Look after me.
Yeah, bingo. Too late.
Hell yeah.
Maybe dial it back a little.
Heads up, y'all. Thank you.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard. Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Does this control the fans?
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Here, keep it together.
Yeah! Bring it home!
All set! It's over!
Pass up on me!
It's on you!
Let's do this! Let's go.
Access granted. Disengaging time lock.
Okay.
What? This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.